I think it's fair for people to know that there are different prices at different pharmacies. I thought it's all the same. I'm gonna go where the prices are better, and it was GoodRx that gave me that information. Why would I want to just be throwing extra money away when I don't have to?